Hi everyone, welcome to Spore. LomlonTheGreat here, I'm getting ready to play. Let's start a new adventure. I already played this before, but I'm gonna play it again first just for the fun of it right now. So, I prefer to be, I think, I'm gonna be a carnivore this time. Because why not? Go normal. I'm looking at Talus. That sounds like a nice planet name. Crash-landed on this desert planet. A tree. Oh, I'm so little. As they lay the egg, gets eaten. Let's be omnivoric. Let's make them thin down this way. Give them a big head. Whiskers. Actually, no, I need spikes before I need whiskers. Let's go. Let's go there. Next thing I will get will be the filter mouth. Just a few more to go. What is his name? Whoosh. Austin. Schaller. France. I'm picky. Sorry. The JL race. I'm not going to worry about descriptions right now. Some more meaty meat bits. Thank you. this way. It is technically cheaper, but I'd rather have the whiskers. Sure, why not? Let's run away. Wouldn't mind getting some of those, but we'll see. 8 more. Oh, well. Alright, let's evolve. Carnivore. So, it's the way it goes. Of a new day, and for you, a whole new, strange, and wonderful world. Air fills your lungs as you stretch into your limbs in your new home. Dry land, the race to evolve has begun. Alright. I think we will call it quits for the day. What's this? You've discovered a new part! Imagine the cool stuff you'd find on even bigger creatures or skeletons. Alright. Let's go back to our nest. Oh, that's a cute egg. Okay. That's gonna do it for today. Thank you for watching. And I will see you next time if you decide to come by. If you liked it, hit that like button. And if you want to see more, subscribe. Bye.